and 10. Pressure coming, and down goes Kiser. Treyvon Hester with the initial push. And the Raiders take over with their fifth sack of the night.
Starts with the pressure off the right side, and that forces the quarterback to step right up into the pocket, Matt.
Yeah, Shalik Calhoun, Hester's right there, Brown's right there. I mean, it just collapsed the pocket. That's just well done. And the reason they can do that, coverage downfield was pretty darn tight. There was no place to go.